least be able to take home something great.
Yes.
Like this. It's a super.
Drive assist technology, reverse automatic braking, and an auto dimming mirror with compass. This deal's worth $22,357.
Okay. So that car can be yours. You can win it by playing Car Pong. Yeah. Now, in the game of Car Pong, you have to bounce a ping pong ball into that center cup that says car. You have 5 seconds to do that. That's not a lot of time.
No.
So we'll give you a chance to win 15 more seconds to add on to your five to give you 20 seconds. Here's how. On this board, we have four characters. Edward Cullen, Count Von Count, Pennywise, Lily Munster. What I want you to figure out is which of them are famous vampires. Every time you're correct, we'll give you 5 seconds. You get all three right, 15 seconds. So you either go until you've gotten all three, or you go until you're wrong.
Okay, let's go.
All right. Woo! So just pick.
Lily Munster?
Lily Munster.
Okay.
Did you know that Lily Munster was a vampire?
I did not.
Yeah, I didn't know that Lily Munster was a vampire. That's great. Okay.
Okay, Edward?
Edward Cullen?
Yep.
Team Edward? 10 seconds?
Yeah, almost. My leg. Okay. Count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 seconds. You got 15 seconds plus 5, 20 seconds.
Okay.
And let's just take a look at Pennywise. Pennywise was just creepy, not a vampire.
No.
All right, here's how we play Car Pong. I'll be using these blue balls right here. These are not the balls that you will be playing with because yours are separate. So it has to bounce at least once. And you can only throw one ball at a time. Bounce at least once, and has to go in the cup and stay in the cup. If it were to go into the car cup, just don't stop. Go get some gas money.
Okay.
All right, are you ready, Miss Leah?
Yes, I am.
I'm going to step aside.
Thank you,
I'm going to let you come down. Give Leah some love. But wait, Leah. Leah, hold on. Before I let you play, I forgot a very important part of this thing. I'll give you $500 to not play, because that being said, what if in 20 seconds you just keep missing? At least $500, you can go home with something.
I hear you.
Mm-hmm.
And I understand what you're saying, but I'm here to play, Wayne.
She's here to play. Let's go. 20 seconds on the clock. Ready? Play. She has a nice technique. Okay. Oh, she's so close. She's close. And 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You didn't get the car, but I think you've got $250 in cash. Give a big round of applause.
Thank you
so much for playing, Miss Leah. More Let's Make a Deal right after this.